Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Cardlife. And, well, there was just a couple of things I wanted to show you guys before we jump into the game. And, well, as I've mentioned before, the mech that you see here and the dragon right here in the back are not in the game yet, but of course they give you an idea of what is planned for the future. Also, there's a new dev blog, and I'm not gonna read through all of this, I just wanted to show you a little bit. They have a little showcase here of the new spider animation. I'm not very fond of this one. It does look awesome, but oh my dear lord, I'm just gonna be running for my life all the time. As if I didn't already in this game. Then there is the Sentinel Golem, which is this one, which is gonna be, what did they say, the toughest or something once H2 comes out. It will be one of the most powerful presences in all of Cardlife at the time he's implemented. So one of the toughest. Okay, so that's another golem we're gonna get. And then they are working on combat to give it more depth. I am not gonna go into the details. There's gonna be an enchanting table and a clothing rack so we can enchant our gear and weapons. Isn't that awesome? And of course there's the clothing rack, which is like a tanning rack for creating leather items. So that is more about what is coming with the next update. Well, they do say that not all of this might be part of the next update, but there is gonna be a lot of new stuff when H2 comes out, so that is awesome. Anyway, that was just what I wanted to show you guys. Okay, so I did craft a couple of things. I'm just kind of checking around to see if anyone is lurking and ready to kill me. No. Okay, well, I crafted a chest, so let's see if we can get that placed. Okay, where do we want you? I don't know. Let's just place it right there. Okay, so it doesn't seem to have like a front or back thing going on. Does it? Oh, okay. Press E. Okay, so now we can put some stuff away. That is awesome. Well, you know what? Let's just pop all of this in here. I don't really... I have a little bit of food on me. Let's put the plant matter in here. We have some fiber. Let's put you away. We have some walls I want to place. Could we... Oh, no. I actually didn't want to do that. Could we split this? Okay. Let's split it and put some of these away. And then we're going to keep these. And then we have some tools that I want... Or some walls and stuff I want to put down. Nice. So, let's see. 8. That should be the door, so can I place that here? Uh-huh. Look at that, nice. Okay. Yeah, not exactly where I wanted this chest, but right now I just kind of want to place it down so that we actually have a place to store some stuff. Because I'm sure I'm gonna die again. And then we have this wall here, which we're just gonna place right there. I kind of would like to have windows or something over here, but yeah. Is there anything we can do with this? I guess you have to like break it down again or something. I don't know. But it is just to get a little beginning, and now we have a chest. Yay! Okay, well, I need to go and get some more resources because we need to extend this some more. As you can see, I've dug out a little bit more of this. It does take some work, but let us just kind of sneak out. Okay, who's that over there? There's a wolf. Huh. Well, how far did I actually get? Let's see. There's always a little pause when you're opening your inventory. Okay, well, I did make some armor, and we do have a weapon. Okay, but I'm not really in a hurry to go and fight anything. I kind of want to work on that house. Okay, that was left click. Yeah, it's been like a week or something since I played this. And I play so many different games. It's like a little bit crazy, I think. So sometimes I just have to remind myself how to do certain things. Okay, well, let me just go and get some resources and then hopefully we can do a bit more. Okay, there's one more of those dinos over there. Okay, let's see if I can find my way back to where it was I was mining before. I kind of want to mine underground, I think. Well, of course I could go down here. It is close to home. But there's no stone down there. Not really. I could kind of dig in there, but we can go straight for the stone. I would like to do that. It's a little strange that it doesn't... I'm not getting hungry. I'm kind of just mining away here. I actually managed to get a little bit of copper ore. But that's really hard to obtain, actually. We got some stone. I got a lot of dirt, actually. But that was mostly because I was trying to get that copper ore. But that is still being a little wonky. But the funny... It's kind of strange. I'm not hungry. Okay, now my food is finally going down a little bit. It kept telling me I was stuffed. Which... it's strange, but I guess I ate something last time right before ending the episode. But yeah, see, this is very wonky. I kind of had to mine around here into the dirt to get some of this. And even here, it's like, okay, well, I can try and mine in that way, and then maybe we can I can get a little bit more copper ore. You gonna give me some? No, tree dirt. Okay. See, then it won't let me. Well, I can mine there. Okay, I got one copper ore. Nice. Okay, so this is kind of the approach that I'm using right now. I try to kind of mine around the side where it touches the dirt, and that is how I can get some copper ore. There we go. Got some more. Nice. Okay, see, then it won't do anything. But if I do it like this, got some dirt. Okay, well, let's mine here. Not really because I need the copper right now, but it's kind of nice while I am mining anyway. There we go. We got some copper again. And okay, that gave me dirt. Okay, if I mine up here, you're gonna give me a little bit. Yep, nice, thank you. Okay, see, then we get these little pieces that are kind of floating because I can't really mine them out. There we go. Okay, I've got a little bit, but that was not the copper, nope. Okay, got to dirt. See, then we have this nice piece I would like to mine out. Okay, let's go for this. Okay, nope, no copper. Okay, well, if we go over here. You gonna give me a little bit? Nope. You're not really working with me right now. Nope. Okay. Come on. Right here. Nope. Okay, so we have this very, very nice copper vein here, but for now, it is not very easy to get much of it. And there we go. Okay, come on. But we got a little bit. Okay. The thing is, if I can make it home and put it into storage until we can use it, so I don't have to lose it all again when I die to something. Okay, that gave me some dirt. Okay. Got a little bit more, but see, then we end up mining around this piece that... okay, if I do this... See, that just gave me dirt. No, you're not gonna... Just won't do it. Okay. Come on. Nope. Okay. Well, let's see. What did I end up with? I got a little bit of stone. But what I wanted was foundations. Which one were we? We're going for these ones, right? So I need fiber and stone. Okay. So I can craft two of these. Nice. Okay. So far, so good. And I am just gonna get me some more stone then. Oh, no. You know what, guys? We're just gonna see if we can get home and put all of this into storage. Because I just know myself I'm gonna end up getting myself killed very soon. I'm not hearing anything. Because these creatures just kind of spawn in and then poof. They're gonna surprise you, ambush you, and... Oh, give me that. Okay. No one here right now, so let's just head over here. And put some stuff away, so... yep, let's put some copper in there. We have some plant matter, very nice. More fiber. Ooh, look at all this dirt we have. Awesome. Put you there. We have... Oh, okay. Let's put you there then. Ooh, I got some more berries actually, but we're kind of hungry now. So let's just eat some of these. There we go. And then we can extend this some more. Ooh, okay. There we go. Nice. I do kind of want to build out in that direction, though. Yep, let's see. Ah. Well, we are progressing. Yes, we are. Nice. But this is going to take a while. So, what do I need if I want to work on some of the other stuff in here? We can make some stone armor. That will take... Wow, look at all the stone I'm gonna need to grind for that. All of this is very nice, though. I do want a bed, though. Simple bed. Then I need some light wolf pelt. Okay. Need to kill some wolves. Okay. I want to make a better sword. Stone short sword. 22 stone, we have the oak wood, and some fiber. That could be nice. Attack damage 60 to 81. Attack speed 1. Okay, this one's 60 to 81 attack speed. Okay. Oh, so it doesn't do much damage, but it... Okay, so this is age 1.0, and this is age 1.1. But... Okay, now it shows me. There we go. I don't know what happened there, but... Okay, attack damage 77 to 104, and the durability is better. 160 instead of 100, so that's cool. Okay, I think we're gonna see if we can make a stone sword, so I need to go and get some more stone. And what was it? Furnace and stuff, but we needed leather for it, didn't we? Yes, we need coarse hide. Okay, yeah. I need to go and grind some more resources, that's for sure. Let's see, we're still hungry, so let's just do that. And then I'm gonna go back down and grind some more. So there are some grinding, especially in the beginning, but I guess that's kind of how it always is in survival games. Until you kind of start getting yourself set up a little bit. Then you kind of need to grind some resources. And that is what I'm gonna do. Okay. So, it had some little imps or whatever they're called spawned in over there, but it looks like my house is still safe for now, so let's see. I kind of wanted a sword. Well, I need a new wooden pickaxe, but I can make that at home. I do have some oak wood. Let's see if I can make that stone short sword. So, I just got a little bit of stone. And then I needed... Why did I not pick up... I've just been picking up a lot of fiber and stuff. Why did I not get that? Inventory. That is strange. I have just been... Okay, let's try again. Okay, it makes as if I'm picking them up, but I'm actually not. I think I'm a little bit bugged right now. Yeah, I'm not picking anything up. Okay, oh, and it spawned back in. Okay, I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna reboot the game. Well, let's just try and put some stuff into storage. Okay, I'm hungry. Yes, that's fine. Let's just put some of this into storage, and then I am gonna reboot the game. Okay, let's go in here. I do have some of this stuff here, though. So So, plant matter, it was fiber that we needed, right? And let's just get the wood out here. And it was in here, come on. Then I needed, first of all, I need a wooden pickaxe. Yeah, let's do this. And this, I do want to make a stone one actually, but let's just start with this. There we go, now we have a new one. And let's see, make a stone short sword. There we go. And craft you. Awesome, look at that, nice. Then we can put that into storage, so we have like a spare one. That is always a good thing. So let's go in here. We're gonna put our oakwood, and we have the plant fiber. We have an extra sword now, that is awesome. We have some more dirt. Not sure what I'm gonna use all of that for, but you can use it for filling out the terrain, so that is good. And yeah, that is a little wonky. During nighttime, the moon seems to do rip you reflected like that. I noticed the same when I was down there mining. So let's see. Okay, well, now I actually have some resources here, so I'm not sure what happened there. I still have my stone sword, so it seems like, yeah, I don't know. But now they're in my inventory at least, so I didn't lose them. So now I have some fiber, I have some plant matter, awesome. We do have a stone short sword. Didn't really see any wolves nearby. Okay, there's like a big dino over there. Oh, there's a wolf over there though. Oh, I am kind of tempted to go and try it out. I know, I might end up dying, but and that's so be it. If that's the only one that's around, I'm gonna try this. Yes. Ah, come on. Come here, Wolfie. Come on. Yes, come on. Come on. Okay. Come on. Ooh. One more hit, come on. Yay! Got one light wolf pelt. Awesome. What was it we needed that for? I've already forgotten. Okay. But apart from that, we should be safe. Okay, let's go in here. Got some raw meat. Nice. We can eat that. Let's just put it in here. Yes. Okay, so light wolf pelt. What did I want you for? It was not the armor. It was not this. So what did I want you for? I'm wondering. What were we looking at? I know that we need some coarse hide. Oh, the bed, the simple bed. Yes, look at that light wolf bed. Okay, there is like a larger bed, but I'm fine with the simple one. That will mean we'll spawn in here, not somewhere random. So we have that, and was it oak what we needed for it? Yep. Okay. And a bed. Yes, simple bed. Let's just make that out of this. Awesome. Craft. Yay. Okay, now we have you. Awesome. Let's put this in there. And like that. And then we have all... Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, so what do we want you? Oh, well, you know what? I think we're gonna kind of pop you over here in the corner, I think. It's hard to see how close it is. Oh, there's the shadow, of course. Okay, let's put you there. Oh, you look awesome. Nice. Look at this. These bed covers. Oh, I like the way they made that. That looks awesome. Ha! It's not quite as far over as I wanted it, but that's okay. It's fine. Aha, we're gonna be able to play around with this more. I have a feeling that everything is gonna be reset once H2 comes out. So, And they'll probably also have some fixes and stuff coming along with that, I hope, anyway, not just new content. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to start over. So right now I'm not that focused on making everything like perfectly how I want it with the house. I'm just kind of trying to survive and learn the game. Okay, I can see one more wolf over there. I wonder if we can... Can we take out one more? I don't think I can handle two at a time right now, but if we can... We do need the resources, so let's see. Are you alone? Not seeing or hearing anything. Okay, hopefully you are... Okay, there's another one down there, though. But it's far away. Okay. Come here, Wolfie. Wolfie, Wolfie, Wolfie. Yes. Come here. Come here. Oh. I kind of failed at a second there. Okay. Ouchie, 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 ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay. See if we can... Come on. Okay, nice. Got a little bit. No one else. Ooh, okay, that's good. So let's just heal up. Yay! And put our resources back home. Yep, I'm like paranoid with that right now. Yeah, but this is a place where I might like fill out, you know, with the dirt or try to do it. But I don't know if it's gonna fill up too high if I try to. I would like to fill it up to that level, just because it would kind of look nice. Boop. Go up here, go in here, we have some more meat, which we could eat, of course, but right now I'm just gonna hang on to it. And light wolf pelt, nice, yep, awesome. Eat some berries, yay. Okay, well, more armor would definitely be something I would like to go for. Ooh, we have a bear over there. Ouch, ouch. I don't think that's something I can handle just yet. They hurt, like, seriously. Yep, they do. Okay, well, we did progress a little bit. We got a new bed. Awesome. So we should spawn here when we die. We got ourselves a chest now, and we actually have some resources. We have a spare wooden sword. I know it's not a stone sword, but at least it's a spare weapon. It's always nice to have something in case you die somewhere and you have to like go back and get your stuff and it's like camped by bad baddies. And we got a wall and a door down. Yes, we did. And we managed to kill a couple of wolves intentionally. Nice. So we are slowly getting there. Yeah. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.